Alright gamers, what's going on? Insanity coming back at you. Welcome to my Dark Dreams Don't Die official Let's Play, playthrough, whatever the hell you want to call it. But basically, this is episode number one. This is an episodic game similar to like the Walking Dead series and The Wolf Among Us. So hopefully this brings out some really awesome story experience that is memorable. Because we all know I love stories and that's why I love making Let's Plays. But more importantly, this game is really meant to be played with Kinect, and I'm purposely not playing it that way so I don't look like a complete idiot while trying to do this. So I'm going to be playing it in the controller form with that button layout, so we'll see how that goes.
David.
This is a story of a man with a very strange fate.
I've grown wings.
Yeah, look, it sounds like you've grown wings. Prologue, the day it all began. I do have a full description over of exactly what this game is all about in the description down below. Also, if you haven't already clicked the 1080p HD option, do it now to experience this quality unlike anyone else, because my content is awesome. Danger, thin ice, warning, this is so not gonna go well for her. Can I grab that? No? Investigate the clues. Achievement unlocked and I haven't done a damn thing! That's awesome! I love games that just happen to give you something just for starting their game. Read all the observations to get a check mark. Highlight, okay. Bronze emblem, read all the observations. I got it, okay. Thin ice warning. We just went over that. But yet it's not really wanting to do anything with me when I do it. All right, let's try it again. I'm sitting on top of it. Thin ice warning. Thank you. Okay, now it's not all that crazy. This would be so much harder with Kinect, in my opinion. Give me my credit. Push the sign. Well, that's not very nice. Someone's gonna wind up dying because now they can't read that it's thin ice. Turn around and observe the man standing at the lakeside. Daddy! You are still on really thin ice here, woman. Move closer to the owl. First step! I'm like a baby. I got my first steps in. Like, really? That's all that was there? Nothing else. Push the owl? That's not very nice. Why would I want to do that? It's probably gonna, like, eat me. Hello, pretty white owl. Okay, now push the owl. Fine. I guess I will. It's not very nice. It didn't appreciate that. Snap. Oh yeah, you're gonna die. Can I grab the credit? Can I grab it in the middle of a cutscene? Dark dreams, don't die. Oh, now it's gonna wind up playing some really awkward music. It's probably gonna get me a copyright strike, so let's just go ahead and mute that. I mean, I hate the fact that I have to sit here and always pay attention to what the hell's going on when it comes to music, because you just never know with YouTube. Holy crap. And I would be getting a phone call at this particular moment.
I didn't see you again this time either.
Now that I got that taken care of. Always sitting here trying to mess with stinking phone calls.
David Young, former narc with the Boston PD, and now a detective who searches the past. My likes include 100% de agave tequila. My dislikes are mainly drugs and chewing gum.
That's one hell of a combination, buddy.
2 years ago, someone killed my wife. Since then, I've been using every second of my life to solve a case. Using a certain, very special power.
Get out of the bathroom!
My head is full of memories of my wife. And the bullet that robs me of them.
Are you a ghost then, or what's the deal?
On that day. Oh. It's been broken since that day.
Maybe you should get it fixed. You ever considered it? Oh yeah, we're going to use the toilet.
A gift is an expression of emotion. The person who sends it wants the feelings to be understood. Sometimes, however, those feelings remain in a slightly different form. I call these forgotten treasures mementos.
Is he a cross-dresser? Is that what's going on here? Mementos. The woman by the librarian of the BPL. Perhaps it was a gift from a lover. It has been the name on the back of Dominic Bean. Fair enough. A rusty lever? Oh, it's the same thing. Come on now, get up. Don't you grab that shoe. Don't you do it. Yeah, we've done that. Let's not do that again. Come on now. Just go back to the actual game.
Little Peggy.
Attention, if you're currently watching the stream, be sure to go and smack that like button, subscribe if you're new to the channel, and share it out over on Twitter. Let the world know we're playing a little bit of D4, which is a lovely episodic story.
Or in the middle of an intersection, in bed, on a golf course, a kitchen. For some, it's the whole town.
Oh, what a bitch. You gonna blow my brains out, bitch?
She died. This has been my place to work.
And there's nothing else to grab around here besides just leaving the bathroom. I'm at 92. There's something else I'm missing. I think it had to do with the mirror. There's something with the mirror for me to look around in. I'm still at 92. I'm missing something. What in the hell am I missing here? There we go. I got the 100%. I just didn't let it sit there long enough. Nope. It's still at 92. Really? Did that finish it? Did it? No, I'm still missing something. What in the hell else am I missing? I don't know if I should grab it. It may not. Unless that's gonna. Okay, 91? 89? Ugh! Andy, what's up, man? Go to the kitchen to examine the files. Shows the next clue. Okay. That's your favorite thing in the world. You alcoholic.
One thing I need after work. Tequila. Straight up. Nothing mixed in.
Bottoms up. Vision restored.
Huh. perfect stimulation for my lead-filled brain.
It's going, man. It's going. Hopefully, the move will be 100% complete by October 1st.
I wish I could.
I'll be in a new place. You want to see this window behind me? It'll be all brand new.
Does it really taste that good? Maybe I'll just try a little. Oh!
Did you hear about David's wife?
Man, they were just married, too.
I heard it was revenge for one of his investigations.
Sure sounds like the way they operate. Sending a deadly message.
Looking for D. Oh, man, that looking for the D, I guess, huh?
Of that day. When I came to, I was already lying in the ICU. The only thing I do remember are the words that little Peggy whispered as she died. Look for D. Who is D? Those words keep spinning in my head. Time, with no compelling evidence, the case hit a dead end. I quit the BPD. However, under the right circumstances, I now have the capability to solve even a dead end case. I'll do everything in my power to find this D. I swear I will. And when I do...
iPhone 6 Plus. Peggy. I got one. I got one. I got one.
Amanda?
Okay, I'm not... Maybe I don't want to answer the door just yet. I don't know. Is it a good idea? Let's get some water while we wait for this door to finish rattling. I better get this door before something else bad happens. What the hell is that? What a messed up bitch.
Suddenly started living here one day. She sometimes goes out and gets food for us. And that's something of a lifeline for me, as I don't really go outside. Just who she is, though, well, my memory holds no answers.
Yo, David, everything shipshake?
I guess I'm a little tired.
I'm tired. I was about to go to sleep.
Sleep? You look ready for a coffin.
Forrest Kaysen, a detective with the Boston Police Department, and my former partner. He still helps me out nowadays in my search for Dee. He's both a client and a source of information. He gets whatever I need.
Women are always trouble. Doesn't matter how old they get, trouble.
I'm fighting with Diana again?
Like you wouldn't believe. Women.
I'm gonna say, I really hope you don't eat that crap.
Don't come and see me. Actually means get right over here. But then, leave me alone just means, well, leave me alone. How am I meant to make sense of that? Tell me, David, please.
Coffee from a different place can be nice once in a while.
Once in a while? All the time is more like it. I was a fool to ask you. Man, Diana is so stupid.
Once feared as the mighty grizzly, detective among detectives. Now he's more like a big teddy bear.
What's the point of the place?
Teddy, what's this?
So, tell me, David, have you heard the news about that airplane accident, huh?
Some accident, eh?
Access Gate Airways Flight 117, struck by unexplained lightning. No one's talking about anything else right now.
We might be looking at the real deal. I've got the good stuff for you this time.
To Boston we go. Olivia Jones. You always know when there's someone with the name of Buchanan in a game or a movie, they're just a bad guy. That's just the way it is. Dark dreams don't die. What does that even mean? Yes, Andy, this game does look like similar to the very to The Walking
Passengers
Dead and also The Wolf Among Us.
Vanishing from an aircraft mid-flight. Does that sound possible to you? Antonio Zapatero, otherwise known as Rabbit. He's a courier who only carries real blood. This one promised to provide evidence after being brought to Boston. Evidence that may well have led to the ID of the source of real blood. But then the lightning struck, and in the confusion, he vanished.
He escaped somehow?
No. When I say vanished, that's pretty much what I mean. Like something out of a magic act.
So, clue me in. What makes this one the real deal?
Oh, there's that crazy bitch again.
The name of the boss he was going to give up? Apparently starts with the letter D. This courier might have had evidence revealing the identity of D. So, interested yet? Let me ask you again. Passenger simply vanishing from an aircraft mid-flight. Does that sound possible to you?
No. It's impossible. There's someone pulling the strings behind this mystery.
Right on the money, David.
Lots of documents and evidence. Of course it is.
Fusion to spirit the courier away. Lots of people want the evidence he was carrying after all. From the evidence I was able to bring, this particular item is the most interesting. The owner of that badge was involved in this incident.
What is the United States Federal Air Marshal, badge, more than likely?
Well,
no doubt about it. This is a memento.
Great. It's yours then.
Let's yep, hope United States Air Marshal. I was right. Haha. I missed it! I wasn't paying attention! Son of a bitch! Or was I? I don't know. Maybe I was. I really need to go open up the fridge and the microwave, so we'll do that next. Oh, what a pretty hamburger. And we'll open up the fridge. Keep giving me credits because I deserve them. Give me the spicy food and a beer. Yes. Is that it? Is that all that's in here? Seems that way. I get that that's... Okay, now I can grab something. Bandages! Canceled your cell phone? Really? Who the hell does that? Dude, take out pizza number. Can I order pizza? Can I order pizza? Come on, let me order pizza. Or not. Apparently, I'm not meant to order any pizza. I don't think there's anything left there. Go pass up the crazy bitch that's sitting there. How is there a shoe print on the freaking drawer? That doesn't make any sense.
I don't have time for this right now.
Wait, I can push or grab her? Well. Amanda's shop? Okay, so this is where I can do stuff. He wound up changing his clothes and all kinds of crap. That is a really retarded outfit, so why not? We're gonna look stupid. I don't know why, but we're gonna look stupid. King size bed. That's right. Okay, so there's absolutely nothing to do while you're in your bed, apparently. What a coincidence. There's... Don't you read it! Don't you read it! History of World Cinema. I'm so glad I was able to take part in cinema history today. They're giving me achievements left and right in this game. Is this where I could find my goofy outfit I just bought? Yeah, we'll go with the 70s style. Wait, I got a hoodie? Sure, why not? Please tell me I got some, like, regular jeans that he can wear. There we go. Looks great. Looks beautiful. There you go. Now you've been dressed up like a professional. Is there a door right here? Yes, there is. Are you gonna wash your face? Gotta stay clean.
Lucky to survive. Ironically, though, I've got a best piece of evidence still lodged in my head.
There's a credit in my shower. Think about it.
When a desire goes unfulfilled, it only increases in power, stagnating like a blocked pond. Those are the mementos I seek. Those are the kind of memories that will invite me back into the past.
So how the hell do I get that damn memento that's back here? It's not going to let me, because I can't technically grab one that's in the mirror. Or will it? Nope. It's not going to let me grab it. Did I get it? Nope. I missed it. Yet again, I still freaking missed it. It's not gonna let me grab. There it is. It's sitting right there. It just won't let me grab it. Okay, I don't need to sit back on the toilet and think about the memento. Thank you. I really appreciate you wanting me to. I want that, and it won't let me grab it. Like, it keeps clicking on the toilet. Why? I say you're crazy, and you need mental help, you stupid game. You are the champion, my man. I've already done all that. There ain't nothing else around here, so let's go. I don't know why the hell you're still sitting there, but okay, lady. I still have a whole nother side of a house to try and inspect, and I haven't even looked at it. It's this side. I like my coffee black. Thank you so much. Fortune cookie, please tell me what my future holds.
As you can. People hate bugs but love bookworms.
What, you think it'll give me another future? Or another fortune? Come on, give me something else.
Your common sense may not be the world's common sense. Values are never the same.
One more time. One more time.
If you can't sleep, stop wasting time in bed. Get up. Live longer.
Huh! What a bitch. And there's no more to do. I guess I'll continue drinking my two sips of coffee. Just to make the number go away that there's no more coffee. I don't get it. Is it making you smart, or what's the deal here? No, wait, go back. I'd rather have this thing pop up, say its little notion. What is this little notations, and there we go. Now I'll gladly turn on the remote. What are you, like a 40-year-old man watching cartoons?
Little.
I thought that was going to bring up the plane and the news and all that crap, but apparently that's not important. We're going to watch tunes instead. I got myself some credits as I go and read another academic journal of some type of magazine that I don't care about. Scrapbook item number 3. The working of the brain neurons and synapses. I'm so glad. I'm glad I get to, you know, check that out and know what the hell I'm talking about. Play a song for me, would you please? I got an achievement. I don't know what I did, but I did something. Change of pace. Hey bud, can you and I talk? Like, you keep walking away from me and I need to speak to you.
Are you eating okay? So how are the BPD tied up in this?
The BPD has the special drugs unit after all. The team you once belonged to.
Once?
You have a long history of handling real blood. Our past knowledge can come in handy for cases like this one. What's up, David? Feeling hungry?
Sure, I'm hungry. Let's eat.
Okay, good. Let's eat then. I know you too well. You probably have only been drinking alcohol.
Your badge says detective for a reason, Teddy.
Case number 1 start. All right.
Go get Amanda. The more the merrier at the dinner table.
What, you're gonna make me go track her down in the house so I can like punch her or hit her or grab her? Oh, good. I don't have to go check her down.
Tell me, Teddy. What's up with you and Diana?
Nothing much. It's just how we roll.
New York versus Boston again?
That's the root of it.
But both of you are originally from New York. I thought you'd be double-teaming me.
I've been living in Boston for 30 years, man. I'm a Bostonian now, body and soul.
Diana doesn't see it that way?
Nah, she still got her head stuck right up in New York.
So what was it this time? Baseball? Basketball? Not football.
Nope. Something bigger.
But what's bigger than sports rivalry?
This one's bigger. Much bigger. It's all about clam chowder.
Clam chowder.
Yeah, clam chowder. No matter how you slice it, Boston has the best clam chowder in the world. You're with me on this, right? Right? Huh? But Diana just can't see it.
I've no basis for comparison.
What?
I don't even know what to say about that.
So it's the best in the world by default.
Serenity! Hi, I see you.
Come on. Come on. Oh, come on, David.
Sorry. I can't help you out. I can't say anything absolute that isn't based on personal experience.
I need you on this. All I needed you to say was damn straight.
I'm so glad I got clam chowder. I got pizza. Bostonians. Oh, and I got another achievement. Meal of the day. In April 2002, a Boston University student suddenly collapsed during track and field practice on campus and was taken to the hospital. Even with proper emergency medical response, the student died within the hour. Of course, that's how it works. I never grabbed the letter. Thought of you reading this makes you very happy. I hope you calmed you down a little. Obviously, you are. I love it. A little day to come. This is the second that I've written that. Never the first time. I found all the old letters I'm restrained because of the case material. All the letters I ever sent. A perfect collection going to my high school days. I hope it's important to you. Stored nearly, maybe, stretching. Little Peggy Young, September 14th, 2009. Alright, so can I, like, leave this entire place and go and do something else? That'd be kind of cool. I'd like to go do something else.
What am I doing?
The question is, what am I supposed to do while I'm here? I think that's everything. No? I can still drink tequila if I want to? Okay, I think I'm officially more confused than I ever could be. This is really strange. Or am I leaving the... I'm leaving! Goodbye! I know where to go! Am I just out on my porch for the hell of it, or what's the deal?
Sticks out to me.
And again, with me being in my own house, I still don't see the purpose in it because there's nothing to do. I mean, unless I talk to you again, and hopefully you tell me something important. Tell me something, old man.
What's up, David? Something you needed to ask?
So why'd this courier turn witness, anyway?
I don't know the details, but apparently he's in fear for his life. He turned himself into the DEA.
And they trust him?
I don't know about that either. But this is information about the mastermind behind Real Blood. And they're probably saying, can't hurt to hear him out. I feel exactly the same way.
Any progress with the case since I left?
We're still hard at work on it. I'm not getting any results. This drug is king across New England now. It's been under analysis for years, but MIT still doesn't know how to make it. Seriously, the world's going to hell.
Okay, now that I've done all that, how the hell do I go and do something else? Because this is getting on my nerves. I already know how to play. Don't tell me how to play. It's the fact that what you're not telling me is how to get to the next section. None of that does any good. Maybe back down my long hall.
Teddy. Thanks for all the help.
No problem, David. We're partners. You may have quit the force, but that fact won't change. Now, if you trace it all the way back, if I hadn't asked you to join up in the first place...
Teddy!
No. Don't give me that look, Amanda. I'm just trying to give him a reason to live.
Yeah, she's a crazy bitch. I don't care who you are. Alright, David, do your thing. Go back in time. Do whatever you gotta do.
Time has been frozen for me since that day. Will I see you this time?
Was that the entire prologue? Like, seriously? What the hell? Just another PI. Whatever that could possibly mean. I'm guessing that means complete the prologue, maybe? I don't really know. Knowing where to look. If this achievements thing ever wants to... Yeah, completed the prologue. Okay. Fair enough. I received a Mexican costume! Replay the prologue. Yeah, I'll pass for now, but I appreciate it. Prologue cleared. Proceed to the next episode. Go to the main menu. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to go ahead and make this simple and easy. We're going to make each one its own video. So I'm going to go ahead and end the prologue here. Episode number 1 complete. Be sure to go ahead and look out for episode part number 2. which will be whatever it may be. I have no idea. I'm Insanity. Be sure to go ahead and like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next video. Peace out. I love you. Bye.